Hello everyone. Today we're going to be drawing the Louisville Cardinals logo. Congratulations to that school for winning the 2013 NCAA National Championship. Alright, with that being said, let's get started. First, we're going to draw a square at a slant. Then after you do that, I want you to draw a curved triangle, very sharp point. Then we're going to draw a circle above it, so you should have an odd looking image at this point. Let's make that a little bit larger. I'm going to darken this line right here, then come over to this part, curve it off like so, then pretty much stop right here. Then let's go to the top, make another triangle. More of a spike form, but it's three edges. Then make a smaller one beneath it. Now you're going to make two more, but this time they're going to be pointed downward. Gonna bring this up a little bit. Gotta straighten this line some. And I was mad when I found that the Tar Heels did not win. It just made me very angry. Okay, now we go to the top. We're going to add some up here so we can get the curve of the head. Then we're going to come to this section right here. From this line over here, draw a circle. So, do that, bring this in a little bit, then I want you to draw a small, even larger circle around the first one, cut off the top part of the first circle. And you're going to draw another semicircle inside the first circle. And then yet another semicircle. That's going to be the start of the eye. Now come back to the top of the large circle. Draw a straight line. And curve it down at the end. Come in, forming the triangle. Once you do that, I want you to come down a little bit, make a bulge, and just extend it to this edge of this very first circle we drew. After you do that, we're gonna make the three spikes right here. Going to come to the front part of this circle, and you're pretty much going to cut off some of it like so, come up and come right back down. At this point, I want you to pause the video and erase all these lines right here so we can continue, so it doesn't get too confusing for some of you. Okay, now I want you to come to this part right here. Come down some. Draw a moon shape, sort of. Or pretty much a backwards C. Bring it in and come out, or pretty much it kind of looks like a heart shape also, depending on how you look at it. So we're not gonna come down here and extend it. This one, this part of the beak is gonna be shorter. So once you pretty much get a shape that you like, draw an oval in between both of them. Make sure it's a little closer to the southern half. Then just simply darken out one of the oval and extend the top beak if you need to. Now with that being said, curved line inside the circle. And draw three lines going down. Make them thicker at the top. Now, we're going to add in the black outline. So pretty much all you want to do is trace the entire image. Also use the actual image itself as a reference. There's a link, there'll be a link in the description, so you don't have to go and Google it yourself. Now when you get to this part, connect it right here, and then connect these two. So you shove a line right here, and then continue tracing. Sorry about that, y'all. I haven't eaten this morning. Decided to make this video first. So pretty much take your time with the logo. Pretty much it. Let me know which team you wanted to win. Unfortunately, I missed the game due to having such a hectic schedule. And let me make sure this right here connects. So pretty much, if yours didn't come out right the first time, because mine doesn't look perfect either, that's the point of the show. But I learned with you guys. Just keep practicing so you can make the ultimate poster. Thank you for tuning in. Subscribe if you like this video. Also go to the Facebook page and leave a comment there or a request. And tune in for some more videos.